Hello everyone, this is Robert again, and I'm here with the emcee for tonight, Oluwaseun. In your experience, what do you say you benefited the most from this symposium?
I think it's the experience to be able to work with students like myself, to see the challenge of what we're doing, and to be able to meet with faculty, and to just form a network, and have those relationships with my mentor. I think that has been great.
Now, being the emcee today, are you nervous?
A little bit, but I think when I get up there, I'll be fine.
You have a speech prepared and everything?
It's so weird. I think yesterday night, I was putting my stuff together. I said, there's so much stuff. What am I going to tell the people? And I said, okay, let me sort through my catalog of stuff. So it's informal, but yeah.
That's good. And I wish you luck.
Thank you very much.
This is Robert signing off.